Thank you. You the owner of this site?
No.
Where is he?
Gone for a pee.
Oh.
Here he comes now.
Excuse me. Yes. Can I help you?
Yes, we'd like to camp here. Who do we have to see?
Me. I'm the owner, Josh Fiddler.
Oh, how do you do, Mr. Fiddler? Yeah. I'm Boggle. This is Mr. Lug.
Hello.
You're not members, then?
Do you have to be members?
I'm afraid so. I'm trying to keep this place select, you know. It's not like some of these campsites. It's more what you might call a show place.
We know all about that, don't we?
How much is it to be a member, then?
Pound.
Pound? You all right, then?
Per person.
Each? But there's four of us.
Bernie, it's all right, Bernie. We don't want to argue with Mr. Fiddler. Two,
cool.
Three, four.
That's correct. Now then, gentlemen, your members' cards.
Thank you.
Right, shall we go then?
Yes, any time you want to book in here, just show them.
But we want to come in now.
Now?
Yes.
But you haven't booked, have you?
Booked? Don't tell me you're full up.
Well, I might be able to squeeze you in, but you should have paid the booking fee.
Booking fee? Which is?
£1.
£1.
Per tent.
£2, £2. Now, can we come in?
Certainly. As soon as you paid the rent.
Rent?
In advance.
But you've had £6 out of us already.
Bernie, it's all right, Bernie. What about the rent then, Mr. Fiddler?
Well, my usual charge per week.
Yes, yes, which is?
£1.
Yeah, I know it. Per tent?
Or per person, whichever's the greater.
I don't know if anybody ever told you, but your name certainly suits you.
Thank you.
Now, can we come in?
Well, there is just one more thing.
What?
Welcome to paradise.
Bernie,
we're in.